Get to. Let's get painting. So, this is the finished painting. As you can see, I've put all the patterns on the leaves. Let me give you a little close up. I hope that's the close up. And there's the flowers and the background.